Hello YouTube, I just wanted to do a quick review video on the Remi Goddess Yaky weave. I installed this weave about a week ago, and so far it's doing pretty good. It blends very well with my hair. It's silky. I washed it and conditioned it once already this week, and it's still as soft as it was when I first installed it last week. The wefts are pretty thin, so your weave installation, after installation, it comes out really, really flat, which most of my installs come out flat anyway, but this is really, really flat. As I stated, it blends very well with my hair. I'll give an update on it probably in another couple of weeks, just to see how it does when that camera sucks. Anyway, it cut off. But anyway, I'll give a review on this in about a week after I actually do some curling to it. I did cut a few layers in it. I don't know if you can see it. What I have is I have one pack and probably a half. A 14 inch at the bottom, 12 at the top. And this is how it looks in the back. The hair moves really good. It's nice. I mean, there's minimal amount of shedding so far, so we'll see. But anyway, just wanted to give a quick review on my opinion of this hair thus far, which so far I like it for the money. So we'll see. I actually will upgrade and get some more expensive hair when I get some more money. All right, goodbye.